the tour.
Originally, they're not called antelope, they're called pronghorns. The reason why they call those animals antelopes, because those creatures were the first ones to grow the horns all the way out. But now you can see
it's a
lot different. Now their horns are shorter now. Yeah, the reason why they call this canyon the antelope, because when you go inside, you'll see it looks like it twists in a circle.
Oh, okay.
So they took that same rock formation as its horns.
Okay.
Yeah, so in that time, as they were roaming on this land, they started calling it Antelope Valley or Antelope Canyon. When you guys are walking down from here, just please be careful and watch your step, right?
Okay. Hello!
Hello!
I've been to Grand Canyon many times, but never been to Antelope. So this was like...
Yeah, I wish they provide donkeys.
So you guys will stay on this side of the trail. Do you want to ride to the camp?
We're heading to the Grand Canyon tonight.
Oh, really? Are you staying? Are you trying to visit
us
tonight?
As every tour guide, as you go in the canyon, just we always wait 3 minutes, because that 3 minutes helps out stretch out 6 feet apart. Right?
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And like I said, I will be explaining the rules. So these rules are really mandatory and applies for Navajo Nation and the Navajo Nation land itself. So please, no climbing on the walls, no riding on the walls. Just stay together as a group, stay with me,